Soaking in apathy, actually I think that I lack the capacity to see my reality.